Well, let's try this again. If it works. Oh, this is just gonna have to be GG and we can't really record anything till Friday, so yeah. Come on, don't be mean to me, please. Okay. Launch. Here we go. Come on, don't do this to me. You know you don't want to. Okay, looks like we're good. For now. Let's just see how this goes. Okay. 28, hello there. 20. What are all these, like, high level people doing here? They're scaring me. They're too spooky for me.
You look like you've got what it takes.
Yes.
Use one of these.
Oh.
Discharged. Hey,
what have you found?
Take me with you.
ID?
Yes.
It's got stuff to do with the crucible. Can't really do that yet. I don't think you can do that to level 4.
Checking right now.
No new messages. Nothing at the moment, I'm guessing.
Can't stop now. More coffee.
Ready? Alright, let's go. So far, so good. Let's hope it doesn't do that to me again. Otherwise, I'm actually going to kill Bungie. You know, that's gonna be so easy to do. Oh, what's over here? What's this? Iron button. What are the requirements? On the moon. Okay, it's level 6, I'm gonna do that yet. We're up to next to this. The War Mind. Alright, let's go! Here we go.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, We should probably find it first.
Let's go.
I'm picking up heavy fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Alright. Where is it? This way. Try to avoid the enemies as best I can. Not that they get any stronger or anything, just too much time. I don't like doing triple jump unless. Just on this class. I don't take full damage.
Here's the Sparrow, Link.
Ah, Sparrow, not Seeker. Didn't last long, Seeker. Come on, do your stuff.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're late.
Cool.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. Approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Yep, okay. Still able to kill him in one headshot. Anything that's actually my level, yeah? Okay, there we go. Where are you? Here you are. Oh, hello. It's captain of the ship. Okay, ow.
What's that?
Okay, that was obviously the best possibly to happen. Don't go in a building. Come on, don't be like that. Let me headshot you. Well, what? It goes invisible. Ow. Goes invisible, what the hell? Come on, let me headshot. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Go down. Oh, the stairs are here. I don't know why I was just doing that. There we are. Blood ghost. Now I just nail this dude here.
Give me a second.
Yep. All good.
Some kind of distorted signal. Let's check the other one.
Alright. Okay, I completely missed that, so no. Well, there's nothing in here. That's rude. Got me excited for a second there. Hey, don't worry, friend. No. Later.
Transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
I want to go down here for a sec, see what's down here. Okay. That's probably not a good idea. What was this dude doing? This level 1 gonna be at least mauled by these guys. Okay, now I'm getting panicky. Should probably try to go for some decent shots! There we go. There's other people here. I see a blue dot. You're mostly here to pick up the transmissions. Guess I'm off. trying to see if we can make some jumps. Don't think I'm meant to be here. It says respawning restricted. Oh, for. No health. Yeah. Oh, hi. God, okay. Still killed him. Wow, okay, these guys are going ham on me, what the hell? Switch for weapon ammo is full.
The fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Oh, no, I'm meant to be here. It's fine. Oh, hello. Freaking stealth vandal over here. The captain, but I don't want to try first. Go on, poke your head out. I'll poke your whole body out, that works too. actually starting to prefer my pulse fire right now. Pulse fire. Yeah. Pulse rifle, sorry. Just because it has like...
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Alright, now I have to get back because it's them stealth vandals. And they're coming straight for me. Yep, there's one. Right there. Look at this. Right here. Guys gonna get annoying. Okay, whoa, calm down. I don't mean any trouble. My shields regen.
Trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
I forgot I had a sniper rifle. gun yet? Oh god, what is that?
Didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Throwing knife next. Samama, okay.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
All right. Oh.
Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
All right. so kills charge up the super. Alright. Fair enough. I can't see this location.
We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy.
Oh, you didn't just do this to me again, Destiny. Destiny, please. Fine, I see how it is. Alright. Yep, fair enough. Alright, I guess that's the end of that. Yeah. Can't really help this. I mean, I don't exactly have the best internet, so this would probably be a reason why. So, yeah. Anyway, I guess until I do this again, which is probably Friday or something like that, I don't know. Be uploaded way later, I don't know. I guess I'll see you guys later.